achieving net zero is now about the how, not the if, not the when, or the why. It's about the how. And countries, companies, scientists, researchers, technologists, financiers, entrepreneurs are the ones that need to drive this technological change. If we can achieve that, then we can solve the climate challenge. If we don't do that, then we will not.